Generation, and today I'll be showing you the most OP plane in War Thunder. Okay, it's not the BF109E7. It's actually the CR32Bs. Okay, so I'm here right now with the most OP plane in the game. No worries, I will probably get the entire enemy team. It's so good. Okay, so I have a P36 down here. I'm going to kill him 100% because this plane is so good. It's not like it has bad guns. The guns are very good. 100%. See, he's even trying to turn. Okay. I'm not really sure what he's doing right now. You are not supposed to turn with a biplane. Unless you are a biplane, then you can turn. This is going very badly right now. But not to worry. I will get him right here. As his plane is way too good. That's a hit. There we go, critical hit is on fire, he's going to die. There we go. I'm just going to keep on shooting him. There we go, aircraft destroyed, no problems whatsoever. Now we have a P400 up here. Nothing beats a twin engine fighter. How could this happen? This is unacceptable. That plane was so good. Okay, so I'm back again. That dude that killed me last match is clearly hacking. There's no other way. He's a hacker, 100%. But this match I will get the entire enemy team. Okay, so we have a lot of planes down here. I'm going to get them all. 100%. See, he's trying to get me. He's never going to kill me. Look, he's a noob. You don't fight with an Italian. This plane is too OP, man. Nothing can kill it. Look at this. Now he's dead. Maybe not. But he's not going to live for very long. Look at him right here. Look how he's flying. Yep, there we go. Aircraft destroyed, no problems whatsoever. This is way too easy, man. Okay, so he's trying to turn with me. I don't think that he understands what a biplane is. Whoa, here we have another one. And he also believes that he can get me. He's not going to get me right now. Okay, that was a little bit risky right there, but no problem. It's OP. What more do I have to say? There we go. See, another biplane. Got him for me. That's obviously a kill steal. What else? I got him, no problem whatsoever. And he was like, oh, I want a kill. And he took my kill. There we go. Another aircraft destroyed. I'm telling you, man. It's OP. There we go, another aircraft destroyed. That's 4 kills. I'm saying it, it's too good. I would have had 5. I would have had 5. But he took my kill. Not very nice of him. Look at this dude. What is he even trying to do? He's clearly running away from me. He knows that this plane is too overpowered, but he won't. Because these two engines right here, they are way too powerful. They are. So I have no problem catching him, even though I have two large wings. It's OP. Obviously. Yep, there he goes. He's even turning. Look at this dude, man. My bad. It's not the plane, it was my flying right there. There we go, that's an ace for me. I'm saying this plane is too good, need nerf. There's no other reason. It's way too good. Way too good. Okay, I'm going to try to get this bomber right here. This plane will have no problem going up to his altitude. Ooh, maybe he will kill steal me. Because every kill is my kill. Or every plane is my kill. Look, right here. I did that on purpose, obviously. See, I hit him right there. Oh, he got him. That wasn't very nice of him. I will revenge you, my friend. Even though you tried to take my kill. See, I'm catching him with my two engines. This is no problem whatsoever. See, I just tapped and boom, I got his gunner. See, what is he trying to do right now? There we go. A critical hit is on fire. What is he going to do? Aircraft destroyer, that's 6 kills. I'm saying it right now, this plane is too good, man. Was that the last guy? Yes, there we go. Easy win for the Italians. You know, I'm telling you right now, this plane, so good. Need nerf. Okay, so that has been it when I flew out the CR-32Bs, the most OP plane in the game. It's a joke, if you couldn't tell. I mean, it's pretty obvious that it's a joke. But, you know, I just wanted to get out a video. And I thought, what better plane? I haven't flown out a biplane yet, so I just picked something. You know, and I like the Italian. I like the Italian's plane. And especially the biplane that looks very good. So, just because you're here right now, you should consider subscribing to my channel. I'm not doing this very often. This is probably the only time that I will do this. But, have a very nice day!